Good evening, dear students. Greetings from Konar classes. Today we are going to learn arithmetic progression. Before we proceed further with formulas of arithmetic progressions, let us understand by means of an example that why we should learn arithmetic progression. What is the motivation behind learning arithmetic progression? And to understand that, let us consider the following event in our day-to-day life, followed by some questions. Okay, the first one, that as you see that the example here, it is that Mr. Unnikrishnan, okay, joined a new job with monthly salary of rupees 12,000. Okay, so with this salary that he joined a job with annual increment of rupees 500. Okay, I repeat, Mr. Unnikrishnan joined a new job with monthly salary of rupees 12,000 with an annual increment of rupees 500. So we see his monthly salary for the first year is rupees 12,000. Monthly salary for the second year is rupees 12,500. Monthly salary for the third year is rupees 13,000, and so on. So, dear students, what we see, his salary has a specific pattern. Okay, that what is that specific pattern that we are going to see it now? That monthly salary for the first year is rupees 12,000. Monthly salary for the second year is rupees 12,500, which is rupees 500 more than his monthly salary for the first year. Monthly salary for the third year is rupees 13,000, which is rupees 500 more than his monthly salary for the second year, and so on. Now, if we look into this pattern, we see that at any year, Mr. Unnikrishnan's salary is rupees 500 more than his monthly salary of the previous year. Correct? That is clearly evident. Now, if we get the following questions, the first question is that what is Mr. Unnikrishnan's monthly salary in the ninth year of his service? Or the second question is that what is the total salary earned by Mr. Unnikrishnan at the end of 15 years of his service? If you look into these two questions, you can answer those without having knowledge of arithmetic progression. You can answer those questions by brute force method. Okay, but it will take some time to answer. But if we know the relevant formula of arithmetic progression, we can answer these questions in much shorter time. Hence, we should learn arithmetic progression. So, with this note, I conclude this session. In the following session, you will find the relevant, formulas for arithmetic progression, followed by problems. Thank you very much from Konar Classes.